Before a production is put on by Theater Simpson, all theater participants must help build sets, organize costumes, and make everything ready for the play during work call.
This is a round platform that we're going to use for our next play called Betrayal.
Work calls take long hours and require everyone to do a little bit of everything.
We've been working on it since about 10 o'clock this morning.
I'm helping build the set for this show, but it's like a lot of the times actors will also help build sets because it's not about just being an actor, but it's about being in theater.
Everyone learns about all the different tasks needed to put on a theater production.
For work call, I started out doing the props area. I went on to doing upholstery for costumes. I actually helped upholster a couple chairs. I've been working in the shop after that. We made a bench. Yeah, pretty much. And now I get to sweep.
Work halls help get everything organized so that things run smoothly for future productions.
Today we're basically organizing the costume closet because it was a total mess. And just preparing for the shows for later on throughout the year so we can easily find all the clothes that we need to find for each show.
Finally, work halls at Theater Simpson rely on teamwork to get the job done. For Simpson.edu, I'm Hannah Restman.